Welcome to the Michigan Golfer Show. Join us each week as we explore the people, the places, and the events that shape our great game.
Hi, I'm Jack Berry, and I am up at the top of the Mitt in Michigan at the Black Lake Golf Club. Well, Black Lake was the idea, the dream of the late Walter Reuther, who was the longtime president of the UAW, to have a place for the working man to come up and rest and relax with their families. You had camping here, the beautiful Black Lake, and unfortunately, Walter Reuther died a little earlier and had a terrible plane accident. But his dream lived on, and eventually Steve Jokic became the president of the UAW, and he had the same idea of having something really good, first class, for all the working men and the members of the UAW. And so Steve hired Rees Jones, one of the great golf course architects, one of the Jones family, with his dad, Robert Trent Jones, his brother Bob. And Rees came up to northern Michigan, and he was so happy to see this land. It is one of the most beautiful parts of Michigan, and you know that we have a beautiful state, and this absolutely connects it all together. And so with Walter Reuther's dream in the past, and then Steve Jokic brought the golf course on, now you have a complete resort complex here with lodging, food, boating, you name it, they've got it here at Black Lake.
Thank you. Thank you.